Headaches are a very common ailment. They are most often described as pain in the head or upper neck and can be felt in specific areas of the head or face or at the base of the skull. It is estimated that 45 million people in the United States suffer from recurrent headaches annually. A physician can diagnose specific primary headaches such as migraines by having the patient describe their symptoms to the physician. There are ranges of rating systems for headache types. It is also possible to diagnose a headache by brain imaging techniques such as MRI. There are several treatment options aside from NSAIDs that are used to treat chronic headaches. Nerve blocks, if successful, are effective medium-term treatments for headaches. Occipital, trigeminal, and spinopalatine ganglion blocks are often indicated for cluster and chronic migraine headaches.